Good morning, Andrew. How is Marcus holding up? We need to find out who's behind these rumors. If it's someone from Erudite, I promise I'll find out who. These are your children. I don't think I knew they were choosing today. What's your name?
I'm Caleb. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Janine Matthews. And you are?
This is Beatrice.
Decision to make today. I'm sure your parents will support me. You're still free to choose. I want you to choose who you truly are and where you truly belong, but because you honestly know yourself. And I know you will.
The faction system is a living being composed of cells. All of you. And the only way it can survive and thrive is for each of you to claim your rightful place. The future belongs to those who know where they belong.
Friar, aren't you? Beatrice. Triss, I like that. You made an impressive choice, Triss, despite your parents.
Of course.
I'm glad you were smart enough to know your own mind. If you ever need anything? Are you all right? Please, sit down. I'm glad you came here today. Are you happy with your new faction? It's hard to let go. Faction before blood. It's an important ideal, but sometimes difficult to fulfill. But that's exactly the weakness we need to overcome. I think human nature is the enemy. It's human nature to keep secrets, to lie, to steal. You would help me with that, wouldn't you? You're aware that abnegation is undermining the faction system. They're breaking laws. See, I need to know that I can count on you to enforce the law. Someone you care about. Good. Then I'll have my car take you back to Dauntless. You did well. Now, one final test. You know what to do. If you want to be Dauntless, do it. Tobias Eaton. I thought it was intellect I was sensing in you. Innocent people. Abnegation, if left unchecked. Same can be said of both of you. Somebody has to stop you. If we don't, peace will be lost. Human nature destroyed it. Those of us with the vision to see that are called upon. We will restore the peace. Bring him with us. Injured. Any results would be unclear. You can get rid of you. Everything we think of that makes up a person, thoughts, emotions. History. All wiped away. He's gone. And we're all safer for it. Hence, the faction system is the conformity to anyone exercising their independent will. Don't get me wrong. There's a certain beauty in your resistance. Your defiance of categorization. Finish it. No.
I'm not gonna ask you again. Do it!
I admire you willing to die for what you believe. But so am I. Can't do it, can you? Maybe you're not quite as dauntless as you thought you were.